me, it's going from someone who is, I've always kind of excelled at, you know, physical and athletic endeavors, and now I'm having to try to figure out how to do like the smallest things, and it's definitely hard. But you know, I think again, CrossFit's kind of come in handy when you find something that you're bad at, to just destroy it and get better at it, and like force yourself to be good at it. Like, you know, that's what CrossFitters do, and that's one thing that's really kind of saved my bacon here.
Good morning, Chase.
Morning, fellas.
I'm up at 8, and then I'm basically doing PT every hour until about 4:30. I may have like an hour, half hour in there to get some food, but it's just, it's like being a newborn. Like, I'm having to learn how to sit up again. I'm having to learn how to get myself out of the bed. I'm having to learn how to tie my shoes and dress myself. And people in the situation have to like learn how to redo stuff that everyone else takes for granted.
Every day is a training day. When you're not training, you're thinking about training.
A lot of people on the internet kind of say like, I hurt myself doing CrossFit. I didn't hurt myself doing CrossFit. CrossFit has probably saved me from months of rehab. Like, my ability to, the strength I came into this injury with, not only physical but like mental strength to push through stuff like I learned through CrossFit, has probably been more beneficial than almost anything else I could have hoped for going into this. You know, there's some people like who don't get why did the open, or don't get the community aspect of it, and I felt like the full force of what the community can do for someone, and knowing that there's other people out there cheering for you, and you know, I've kind of felt the full force of that love and that community in my life recently, and I just, people should know it's there. Like, when you're doing these open workouts, know the whole world is cheering for you. I know I've had some social media posts where I was saying thank you, but I think this is my first big chance just to say like thank you. Like, I don't think people realize how much like just kind words mean in these situations, and like when you're like in that spot where you don't want to do it anymore, and you get that message where it's like, keep going, you got this, from a complete stranger, like it completely turns your day around. You know, it's still hard, but it's made it so much easier for me. From the bottom of my heart, just thank you for everything everyone's done for me.